someone said it over there, but it's this room is just full of family. And I love that. Because this is a kind of a pseudo dress rehearsal for my master's recital, which is in a week, which is crazy. Everything you hear tonight is going to be played then, but like with some cool surprises and stuff. So if you're still interested and you don't hate me at the end of this set, come listen to my master's recital. It's May 1st at New England Conservatory, at Pierce Hall at noon. But yeah, we're going to play some. is a contrafax. Who here knows what a contrafax is? Not the music students.
Unfortunately.
A contrafax is a new melody that's written over a just an existing tune. So Monk is crazy ass. He the tune is Just You. Just You, Just Me. Just You. It's going to be original music of mine. This is a tune called New Horizons, which is on a wonderful record that I recorded here, actually, with my wonderful friend Brent Wahlberg. Give him a hand, give him a hand.
Woo!
Like a year and a half.
Yeah,
a
couple years ago.
Yeah. And of course, Lemuel Mark on trumpet is going to be doing the thing. And I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I decided to name this tune like last week. I have two beautiful nieces. They're just pure sunshine all the time. They're in the Camilla. She's in her like rebellious twos, I guess. She's like a teenager right now. But we just welcomed a new baby into the family 3 months ago.
Welcome, Miguel.
It's Theo Ando. Excuse me.
Okay.
I've been told a lot of my songs sound like lullabies. So I decided to name this for Gigi. Gigi's my niece. So. Thank you. have for time?
As much time as you want.
I know that. But what time with actual time?
8:50.
I don't know how many seconds, but it is a big
one. Thank you. I was. You know what? Yeah. I'll take a seat for a little bit. Because I think we're going to play some of the songs.
Woo!
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Just give it a second.
No, no, it's good. So, at NEC, I've had the pleasure of studying with Enrique Eisenman, who is a badass of a human being. He's from Brazil. He plays a lot of Brazilian music. And he put me onto a lot of choro, which I like to describe as like samba and bossa's like grandparents. That's where it all derived from. So, I'm going to play some of that. It's going to sound back at the beginning, but hold on. Inspiration. inspiration for me because he was like chilling in Cuba in like the late 1800s, like early 1900s, and writing like Afro-Cuban rhythms. And I'm like, what? On classical piano? Say less! Like, what? That's crazy! And something about his music just captivates my imagination. So this is called La Conga de Medianoche, the bell at midnight. The amazing Carson.
Say it one more time.
Carson McCaney is going to join us on violin. Give it up, Carson. This last tune is called La Comparsa, and it means like the entry. It's like how you enter. But I like to call it La Salida because it's like how everything. I like to end stuff with this because it's just a baller too. But before I do that, I just want to thank all of y'all for coming. are so amazing. Give us a hand of round of applause. I also want to introduce this killer band. We got Alex Yu. Solomon Caldwell on the bass. Emmanuel Mark on trumpet.
Thank you.
I like the receptiveness. So thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. come to the recital. It'll be different. There'll be like other pieces and different orders of things and more string players, like the amazing Carson Morton. again, thank you so much for coming out. And stick around, hang out, and I'm going to go grab a drink somewhere, so we'll figure it out.